Fire insurance marks were metal plaques marked with the emblem of the insurance company, which were affixed to the front of insured buildings as a guide to the insurance company's fire brigade. These identification marks were used in the 18th and 19th century in the days before municipal fire services were formed. 1. The UK marks are called fire insurance plaques.